He had no idea where to go. Then he thought about only one place, that is Anil's house. So he walked aimlessly through the bazaar, came to a maidan and sat on a bench and thought about Anil's reaction. Anil would feel a touch of sadness, not for the loss of money, but for the loss of trust. Then suddenly it started to rain. His body became wet and his shirt and pyjamas stuck to his skin. Hari felt that the notes became wet. Hari remembered that Anil had promised to teach him to write the whole sentences. That would bring him more than thieving could. Stealing was easy, but becoming a clever and respected man, that was better. So Hari went back to Anil and put the money back under the mattress. Next day, when Hari woke up, Hari saw that Anil had already made the tea and he stretched out his hands towards Hari and gave a 50 rupee note as a part of his wages. Hari saw that the note was still wet. Then Anil said that they were going to learn the whole sentences. Hari realized that Anil knew what had happened yesterday, but Anil didn't say anything. Hari's mind changed. Hari gave Anil a genuine, heartfelt smile. Here we conclude the story. Children, the main theme of the story is the change of a thief from a bad to good through love and care. Now, let's go through the glossary. Flattery means insincere. Modestly means without boasting or in a humble way. Appealing means attention getting. By fits and starts means in short, irregular intervals. Unlined means showing no sign of worry. Heart sank means felt depressed. Spirits rose means became very hopeful. Made up means decided. Students, assignment questions will be sent soon. Thanks for watching.